celebrating Louisville's African-American community. It's going on this weekend near the downtown area. Kimberly Easton joins us there live with more.
Steve, after years of trying to make this place a reality, the city is finally celebrating the legacy of Black Louisville. Well, I can tell you it has been a quite interesting day in learning the history of this city. Earlier, Louisvillians actually got to review an award-winning documentary called The Dirt Bowl.
Aside from Muhammad Ali, Louisville is known for its basketball.
The Dirt Bowl is something that has been around since 1969. So there's a lot of tradition, there's a lot of legends there, there's a lot of history, heritage, and that's what it's all about.
Director Nathaniel Spencer named the documentary The Dirt Bowl, the tradition, the journey, it lives in me.
Being able to gather and restore history on the Dirt Bowl is huge.
Spencer says Louisville's most prominent ballers played in the tournament, like Dave Cosby, Otto Payne, and Ron King.
It has gathered well over 40, 50 legends, and they are telling the story of the Dirt Bowl from 1969 to its present day.
In the documentary, Dirt Bowl founder Ben Watkins explained the tournament started at a basketball court surrounded by dirt, so he coined the tournament the Dirt Bowl.
Man, halfway through those tournaments, we ended up with maybe 12 teams from all over the city of Louisville.
The tournament quickly became popular.
The Dirt Bowl lasted about maybe 2-3 years at Algonquin Park because it outgrew itself. It outgrew the facilities that were there in the park because we had only limited bleachers for people to sit at.
The Dirt Bowl is just one of several historical lessons you can learn at the African American Heritage Center.
This event is something that everybody should see no matter what your color is. You should be here to see what Black history of Louisville is all about.
Celebrating the legacy of Black Louisville continues with the live stage show tonight and will also be a wonderful gospel choir concert tomorrow. Live tonight, Kimberly Easton, WLKY News.